In conjunction with Austin-Travis County EMS, Central Health and the Community Care Collaborative are sponsoring a pop-up resource clinic for persons experiencing homelessness. People who come receive services here today can set up appointments at medical clinics, can set up mental health and behavioral health appointments with Integral Care. They can check in with the VA to see if they are entitled to services from the VA. We have HIV testing on site. We have some medical appointments and some screenings on site. We have resource cards so that people can get in and out of the ARCH, the Resource Center for the Homeless. And we have all sorts of other services that people can access.
But you just see their shoulders raise a little bit more, and they feel like they've accomplished something. Some of the things that were said at the last pop-up is, you know, I haven't accomplished this much, and I've been homeless for 3 years, as I've done in the last 2 hours. And it was just removing all those barriers and making that face-to-face connection easy. That is the solution. We're not going to be able to house them today. We're not going to be able to put them in a shelter, but we can definitely make their quality of life better. And we can convert the crisis interventions into non-crisis. That helps with funding, and that can be spread to other areas to possibly make more housing available.
It helps a lot. For one, having the MAP card will be just another security that I have if anything goes wrong, you know. Everything else I've pretty much got figured out. I just got a job. I'm about to get into the Salvation Army is going to help me. And now it's just like one more thing off the checklist, you know. So.